14 times in 9 years, Sergeant First Class Kristoffer had left his home behind and headed out on deployment as an Army Ranger, taking part in hundreds of combat missions in Iraq and Afghanistan, all before his 30th birthday. His most recent tour turned out to be his last. Kristoffer was one of three killed days ago while on a mission in Kandahar, Providence. He joined the Army in 2011 and became a Ranger the next year. His unit commander called him irreplaceable in combat and in life.